All right, here we go. Opposite fields again.